Governor Gavin Newsom has vetoed a bill that would have helped undocumented immigrants get home loans in California.
AB 1840 sought to expand the already existent California Dream for All loan program. The bill would have allowed undocumented immigrants up to $150,000 through state-backed home loans. The measure drew criticism from many Republican lawmakers, but in a letter to the California State Assembly, Newsom cited funding concerns as the reason for not signing the bill.